concert yet. Oh, there's one. Three.
Hi, good evening.
Hello.
We hope everyone's having a good night. If you're just joining us now, thank you for joining our Thursday night of music, our live stream from the Weartown United Methodist Church.
It's not from the church, from our house.
That's what I said, the live stream. Oh. From our home, where Jeremy and Jill Renner.
And that's our dog, Lenny. You've probably seen him.
He always makes it in the video.
All right, go lay down, Lenny.
All right.
We hope you're all doing well, as Jill said, and we'll start off with a word of prayer before we get into the song. So, thank you, Lord, for another day where we get to be thankful for all the blessings that you put upon our life. Some of those we constantly take for granted, such as the relationships we have with those who are closely around us. Let us be happy that the people that we get to see during this crazy time are able to see us. And thankful that we can do things such as the live stream to be with the members of our congregation, even if we are not there in the flesh, that we are there via a screen so that everyone can enjoy some praise music. We ask you to be with all of those who are alone and all those who just need you in this time. And also, too, Lord, I ask you to just put your hand of care, just on the world and on everyone's hearts, and try to let their focus be on you through this crazy time. There's a lot of things going on, Lord, that are going to distract us from you, and just, Lord, just let us know that, you know, you're watching over us, and try to keep our eyes on the prize. We pray all this in your holy name. Amen. All right, so we're going to do some tunes. We do hope you enjoy them. We're monitoring our iPad so that if you make comments or if you want to hit the comment section open or you want to make song requests, you can do so and feel free to do so. I'm wearing a hat tonight because my daughter decided to give me a hairdo.
My reward.
You doing both verses or just the one?
I usually do both.
Okay.
I want to hear you say
That one was for Jason Hoger, if he's watching. That is one of his favorites.
I love that one. Good evening and welcome. If you're just joining us, we are Jeremy and Jill Brenner, and welcome to our living room. We are worshiping from home this evening for our Thursday night of music from the Waretown United Methodist Church.
Song called Jesus, Lover of My Soul.
Yeah, that's probably one of the first songs that I can remember ever singing a solo to, probably about close to 20 years ago.
Yikes.
It's amazing that even if you haven't heard of a song in, you know, the past 20 years, you still pick it up and remember every part of it.
Check on those comments and I'll do this thing too. Okay, here's a tune called One Thing Remains. Myself tuning the guitar, I just realized that the volume was up on the iPad and I'm hearing myself in a lag time. All the way over here. Yep, all the way down. There you go.
Constant in the trial and
Sorry, folks, as the weather is beginning to change and we're getting more humidity, my guitar is reacting unkind. It's usually the bane of the guitar's existence. Humidity. Too much or too little?
If anybody has any special prayer requests, you can write them in the comments section and we can lift them up.
Thank you.
before this song began, I asked if anybody had any special prayer requests. You can type them in the comments section. So my sister-in-law, Dawn, she had put in that her dad has surgery tomorrow. So Dawn will definitely be praying for your dad. And for anybody else who has special prayer requests, we can take a moment and say a special prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, please be with those who need comfort, who need healing. Be with the doctors and nurses. Place your loving hand of protection upon all of those who are working in the health field and all of those who are sick, battling with illness, who are going to undergo surgery. Be with everybody. In your name we pray. Amen.
So, this tune, not the first time, but very many years ago, I played this song when I first joined the praise band when I was 16 years old. I had to play this song at a funeral, and a person with a very lovely voice sang at the funeral. She used to go to our church. I'll leave her nameless. But she had a very beautiful voice, and she always sang this tune. And this tune, even though, as our bass player, Garnet Callis, would say, is a 1.0 song, this is one of those tunes, even though it is old, it does have something to say. And it's definitely parallels what's going on today and in so many different ways and situations. The tune is called Yet I Will Praise, and it speaks of, it's very easy, there's nothing cryptic about it or esoteric, you're going to pick it up right away, but it's worth mentioning that the tune definitely has something to say in the fact that it points out that there is brokenness, there is desperation, and at many, many times you will not be able to see the reason. No one for sure knows God's plan, and that is why we pray. And that is why this song says, Yet I Will Praise. With so many things going on in the world, things that we might consider injustices, things that we might consider atrocities, even things like natural disasters that always have us wondering to ourselves, wow, I just can't believe what's going on. This is so sad. It's at those times that we need to pray the hardest. And this tune exemplifies that ideology perfectly. So it's called Yet I Will Praise.
I will praise you, Lord.
ladies and gentlemen, we're getting near the end of our time here together on Thursday night. So if you do have any song requests, if you want to hear one, try to type it in now while we get ready for this last song. Maybe we'll pop it in before we do this one. This one's a special one. Want to grab the iPad?
Sure.
Oh, we have a prayer. Oh, no. Okay, I need off the page to this.
Thank you for tuning in again. We always appreciate everybody who tunes in for the Thursday night of music. We still feel like we're adjusting to doing the music from our living room because we really miss being in the church, but we appreciate all the support that we get.
All right, this is a special one. Similar to the last song we played, this song has relatively the same message, just by a very different group.
Mm-hmm. This one you may have heard if you attended our worship service for what we call the Beatles Sunday.
Bye. any song requests?
Oh, we got some hearts.
Oh, good.
Thanks for all the love, guys. Thank you again for taking the time to tune in this Thursday night.
Yeah, thank you for being with us. We had to take a week off. We had some projects at the house that had gotten out of hand, and that's why we weren't able to do last week. The time just got away from us, as well as our child, who was not cooperating that particular evening. But Lisa and Jason should be taking it over next week. And if you pester them enough, you should put in the comment section. There's two other members who I'm going to have to throw under the bus here. Mr. Garnet Callis and this Kate Lynn. They are two very, very capable people. And they can sing and they can play instruments. So you should pester them in the comment section to host a Thursday Night Live from their living room. Because I would like to watch it. And I'm sure Lisa and Jason, who the other members of our praise band, would like to see it as well. So do pester them. And
thanks, Garnet.
Thanks. So this is your last chance for a song request, and if not, we'll take off for the evening. But we do hope that you have a great week, and take care of one another, and just remember that throughout everything that is going on, there's a lot of news. That's a good way to put it. There's a lot of news. These two songs, Yet I Will Praise, and even tunes like Let It Be, keep those in the back of your head. It's a good reminder to just keep your focus on God and try not to get too overwhelmed. And even when things start to seem a little desperate, that really the only thing you need to do is just kind of find a time, or maybe if you're getting very, very desperate, then that would be the perfect time to just say a small prayer, nothing too long, just 30 seconds. Just for the Lord to give you some strength and some guidance. So, yeah, that's right. All right. Well, everyone, have a very, very, very good night. Take care. Thanks for being with us
here.
Thanks again. And we'll see you all soon.
Stay safe. Good night.